Today is day 12 of the Omer. Here's how to count it in Jewish Babylonian Aramaic. This phrase was based on Old Persian liturgy and is influenced by the Siddur of teacher and thinker Rav Sadia Hagaon. Jewish Aramaic is perhaps the first diasporic Jewish language, and this dialect was spoken in Persia through the 1600s as well as widely throughout the Middle East. Happy counting!